Times Influence.
Hello and welcome to our show Outperformers. So for today, our outperformer is Abhishek Bansal, who is the managing director of ABans Group. ABans Group is one of the highly rated financial groups of India. So let's have a look first at what ABans Group is.
ABans Group is a conglomerate of 13 companies spread across various industries with an annual aggregate revenue of $42 million. It is a comprehensive financial services and solution provider which aims to provide an end-to-end financial solution to its clients.
Strength of ABans Group of companies all across the globe would be about 250 people. Headquartered in Mumbai, we have our offices well spread out across different geographies in India as well as outside India. In India, we must be having our offices in Mumbai, Ahmedabad, Delhi, and internationally we have our offices in London, Dubai, Hong Kong, Mauritius, and Shanghai. So yeah, we are quite a well spread out, diversified group, and growing strength to strength. And we see almost the staff strength should grow by at least not less than 50% every this year now.
Utilizing technology to its fullest, ABans Group has grown many folds and has spread its wings across businesses such as financial services, agri-commodity services, warehousing, realty and infrastructure, precious metal refinery and manufacturing, and trading in metal products while employing more than 150 specialized domain experts. This team consists of highly motivated, passionate, and hard-working individuals. ABans Group consists of ABans International Limited, Mauritius, ABans Jewels Private Limited, ABans Realty and Infrastructure Private Limited, ABans Metals Private Limited, ABans Agri Warehousing and Logistics Private Limited, ABans Finance Private Limited, ABans Securities Private Limited, ABans Commodities India Private Limited, ABans Broking Services Private Limited, ABans Vanijya Private Limited, ABans Global Broking IFSE Private Limited, ABans Global Limited London, ABans Middle East DMCC Dubai.
This company was started by a youngster of 16 years and he was Abhishek Bansal. Abhishek has been very passionate towards making money from his childhood. For this, he adopted a unique style of doing business.
I used to buy these cricketer ka stickers in bulk in the school, from the school canteen or outside from a stationery store. And that time cricket was a craze and still it is, but that time also it was. And then you could sell one single sticker to each student at a good premium. Like if you can get a whole post sticker, like there were small stickers, and you could get an entire poster of stickers at a wholesale rate, and you can then retail it out. So usme we could make some profit. I don't know how much I would have made, maybe 5-10 rupees banaya hoga. But now retrospectively when I look at it, I realize myself that I had so much passion of making money then. And when I was so young, at the age when I was just 5th standard, then at 10th standard I remember there were books of mine which were SSC ka books tha. So the books, the exam got finished, so the books were of no use now. So generally we used to give it to that raddi wala and get whatever we used to get it in kilo ke bhav mein. So this time I sold my books on to a second hand guy who bought the books at a discounted price of the books, at maybe 25-50% discounted. So then it triggered me, oh, that's a good idea. So what I did, I went to a raddi wala, purchased the raddi from him at kilo ka price, and then went back to this guy who bought at second-hand books. And in that transaction, I still remember I was able to make some 20-30 rupees odd as a net profit.
Abhishek's father sensed about his passion for making money and brought him into his business. Here, this boy learned a lot about share markets and derivatives.
My father had a broking business, trading and a broker. So I have sat with him, I'll manage your customers, I will take the phone calls, I will do it. And I started doing that, and I used to trade also thoda bahut. So for example, Reliance Capital is moving, so I'll just buy the momentum. If it is moving up, just buy it, and when the momentum stops, just sell it. So it was momentum trading. Jobbing jisko kehte hain hum aaj ki bhasha mein, momentum trading or jobbing. So wahan pe I had experience. Then came the big opportunity after my 12th standard. The commodities market came in, and the commodities word was a complete new word to the entire finance domain out here in India. Nothing about commodities was ever known before, and the market was so nascent and so unaware of the things that there was humongous opportunity to begin with.
At a time when our country was learning the basics of commodity trading, Abhishek Bansal was a big name in the market. We'll know more about him, but after a very short break. So stay tuned.
Confront the issue. Confront the point.
Your party and your government designated ideological opponents anti-nationals, then urban naxals, just because you wanted to find a pretext to quash dissent is wrong.
Confront the panelist. Finally, on News Television.
Many people are saying that some of those arrested are established trade unionists and advocates of Dalit, yet on some pretext or the other, they are being jailed.
I'm surprised that the UPA can arrest and nobody will say anything. In the case of BJP, people are saying that this is a wrong thing.
Dissent by itself, even if it may appear to you to be seditious, is not sufficient ground to invoke the law and arrest you.
Questions answered without interruption. Confront, the show for truth seekers. On Saturday and Sunday at these times, only on Times Now.
Bring home LG True Water Purifiers with dual protection stainless steel tank and gift your dear ones a promise of purity.
Kaunsa floor?
Italian marble.
Oh no, flat!
3 BHK, ma'am.
Ghar bechne ka bhoot sawar. लिस्ट कीजिए 99 एकर्स पर और पाइए जेन्युइन बायर्स।
हाँ बस बैंक के लिए निकल रहे हैं।
वहाँ कहाँ?
नवाज, आई थिंक वी शुड टेक द कार।
यू थिंक टू मच। बैंक की तो जाना है, 5 मिनट पहुंचा दूंगा। कार से जाते तो ट्रैफिक जाम, पेट्रोल वेस्ट, टाइम वेस्ट, पैसा वेस्ट। और पैसे की ना कदर करनी चाहिए, जैसे कि अपना ये बैंक करता है।
Buy 8.5% का इंटरेस्ट फिक्स डिपॉजिट पर। जना स्मॉल फाइनेंस बैंक, पैसे की कदर।
One of India's leading steel manufacturer, Tata Steel. A contest showcasing women power finding technological solutions in the steel industry. Women of metal brought together both under one platform.
How beautiful will it be if every speech and everything that is told about this particular competition starts with a she and not a he.
More than 700 students from 50 premier engineering colleges across India, but only 10 reached the final to battle it out to be the top 3. Watch Women of Metal Season 2 this weekend only on Times Now.
Fly through groceries. We help you take off. Contactless Visa card. Look, tap, go.
So do you like any of them?
Not like.
Shadi.com line is select Shadi. Aaj hi apne advisor se baat kare 96992-96992 par.
Pet bhar gaya yaar. Bijli ka bill bhara. Last day yaar. Figure not. Abhi kyun main lag jata. Wait. Amazon hai na. Amazon pe bills. Yep. भर दिया।
अब अपने बिल्स amazon.in पे भरिए, यानी अब दिल भी खुश, दिमाग भी खुश।
The great Honda Fest is here. Buy any Honda car, get exciting offers and win a fully paid trip to London and Paris.
In 2002, at the raw age of 16, with a meager amount of rupees 60,000, he entered into the financial market. Mind you, just at the age of 16, with only rupees 60,000, he started a company.
Abhishek learnt business tricks and trading by listening to his father and friends and applied the advice. Many a people suggested against him starting a company in such a risky sector. But none of these could shake the confidence and willpower of Abhishek. And he started his first company with two employees in a rented flat. It is this willpower and determination to succeed that made ABans into a mega brand as we know it today.
घर भी लेने के पैसे नहीं है और रिसोर्सेज नहीं है, सो आई स्टार्टेड विद अ रेंटल फ्लैट. और रेंटल फ्लैट में ही हम लोगों ने एक ऑफिस क्रिएट किया. उसमें वी हायर्ड वन और टू एम्प्लॉयज, और उसमें एक एम्प्लॉय तो आज तक भी है मेरे पास में, दैट वाज फ्रॉम द अकाउंट्स डिपार्टमेंट. एंड देन ट्रेडिंग तो मैं खुद ही करता ही था. आई वॉज अ ट्रेडर माई सेल्फ, आई यूज टू ट्रेड माई सेल्फ, सो ऑल द ट्रेडिंग फीचर्स आई नो ऑफ द सॉफ्टवेयर एंड एवरीथिंग. एंड देन आई हैड वन असिस्टेंट टू मेक द रिकॉर्ड्स एंड एवरीथिंग. सो जस्ट दो, एक अकाउंट्स का और एक रिकॉर्ड कीपिंग का, टू हेल्प इन माई ट्रेडिंग वट एवर आई स्टे. तो बस उन दोनों से चालू कर रहा है. आई यूज टू जस्ट ट्रेड एंड देन स्लोली स्लोली आई मेड मोर कैपिटल एंड देन आई मूव्ड आउट फ्रॉम द रेंटेड स्पेस टू आई बॉट माई ओन हाउस एन ऑफिस एट बैंड्रा एंड देन द जर्नी बिगेन.
करेंसी डेरिवेटिव मार्केट्स केम टू इंडिया इन द ईयर 2010. दिस ब्रॉट अ बंडल ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज to the players in Indian bullion market. Abhishek Bansal grabbed it with both hands and this gave a quantum jump to ABans.
Because I was at the right place at the right time in the right markets and it was a new beginning of the commodity markets in India, it helped me to make money. So money making ek part aisa tha jo itna, I got the advantage of the commodity markets. Resources as a concern, see, as an entrepreneur, I was very exuberant. I was very passionate for my markets. I used to work from like 10 a.m. till 12 a.m. the next, like, next morning. 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. maybe you can say. 12 a.m. the next night. So very exuberant, very dynamic, full of energy. At the age of 18, full of energy. Like, you couldn't imagine the energy that I was having. Even retrospectively, when I think myself, I also sometimes get stumbled that what the hell was going in my brain at that time.
In 2010, Abhishek Bansal set foot on expanding horizons offshore by setting up international company ABans Global Limited in UK, followed by ABans International Limited in Mauritius in 2013.
In 2010, I started a company, I incorporated a company in London, and we took the FCA license to do broking business internationally, because I always had the study of the international markets, because when we were trading the gold, silver and other commodities in India, we had to keep a track and the study of the international markets. So yeah, I forayed into the international markets broking business and got membership of LME and DGCX, and it helped us. So it has been a journey, and lot of credit goes to the fact that I was at the right place at the right time. I still believe that.
His clear-sightedness, undeterred belief in technology, innovation and training, coupled with the rare quality of understanding the financial markets better than his competitors, has shaped the company to become a dynamic and diversified business group within a short span of time.
I firmly believe that technology is the key to growth. And you could be doing anything and everything in the markets or wherever, in whichever business you are, but you have to be in sync with the latest technology. And we have invested a lot of time from the last 2 years on technological developments. And as I said, we are coming up with a software or we are investing in a software which can be an end-to-end solution for the global derivative markets. So technological upgradation and keeping pace with the newest technology is the new thing, and it's the key thing to be the ace in the derivative market, because derivatives trading slowly and steadily is changing towards algorithmic trading. More and more traders, manual traders, are getting out of the market, and it would be, you could be surprised to see just after 3 years, 4 years down the line, you could see there would be no traders left. It will all be traded on algorithmic trading, and maybe 5 years, 6 years down the line, it would be the artificial intelligence trading. The strategies would be coming out from AI.
Abhishek Bansal is a firm believer in the theory of karma, and this is his success mantra too. According to him, work is oxygen for him. We'll know more about Abhishek, but after a very short break. So don't go anywhere, stay tuned.
Headlines to breaking news.
प्रणब के बाद अब रतन टाटा आरएसएस चीफ मोहन भागवत के साथ दिखेंगे एक मंच पर.
मध्य प्रदेश हेल्थ मिनिस्टर हैज प्लेज्ड सपोर्ट टू टाइम्स नाउ कैंपेन फास्ट टू लाइफ कॉल्स फॉर अ लॉ टू पनिश दोज हु ब्लॉक एम्बुलेंसेस
एंड अ डिबेट दैट इज फास्ट इनसाइसिव एंड इनडेप्थ.
एनीवन हु क्रिएट्स हर्डल्स इन द वे ऑफ एन एम्बुलेंस ऑन वे टू हॉस्पिटल हैज टू बी पनिश्ड लीगली. देयर शुड बी सम स्ट्रॉन्ग लॉ अगेंस्ट दोज पीपल.
गेट ऑल दिस इन वन गो. मॉर्निंग न्यूज आवर वीकडेज 8 to 10 AM.
ब्रिंग होम LG True Water Purifiers with dual protection stainless steel tank, and gift your dear ones a promise of purity.
For too many people, life still comes to a stop after dark. And that's not good enough. So at Standard Chartered, we're financing solar power. It's just one of the ways we're helping businesses grow and communities flourish. Because we're not here for good enough. We're here for good.
It's the change that excites you. You are the seeker of new. We create to inspire. Introducing the new CS. Nexa. Create. Inspire.
This is our cousin Titu. For him, the world is his canvas.
Mom!
Literally.
Titu!
Lucky for us, our American standard toilet has a unique aqua ceramic technology that ensures stains and dirt never leave a mark. And Titu, he inspires us.
कितने हसीन हैं तुम्हारे पाँव? इन्हें ऊपर उठाओ. ट्रैफिक से बचो, गलियों में निकल जाओ.
गूगल मैप्स का नया टू व्हीलर मोड. जब ट्रैफिक से बचने के नए रास्ते मिलेंगे तो पांव जमीन से दूर ही रहेंगे. नए टू व्हीलर मोड के लिए गूगल मैप्स ऐप को अपडेट करें. लुक बिफोर यू लीव.
ब्यूटीफुल
वॉल्स पे कलर इमेजिन करना टफ है ना? यूज करो फ्री ड्यूलक्स विजुअलाइजर ऐप और देखो ये कलर्स दीवारों पे कैसे लगते हैं. ऑर्डर करो ड्यूलक्स कलर प्ले टेस्टर्स ऑनलाइन और पाओ होम डिलीवरी. एक कलर ट्राई करो, सभी ट्राई करो और फिर चूज करो. अब ड्रीम कलर्स मिलना है कुछ इतना ही आसान. अभी ऑर्डर करो ड्यूलक्स कलर प्ले टेस्टर्स सिर्फ amazon.in पे.
नए जूते कैसे लगे? वैसे लाइफ में ना और भी ऑप्शंस होते हैं. अमेज़न पे तो है ना टॉप ब्रांड्स, बड़ी रेंज, 30 दिन भी है रिटर्न करने के लिए.
जब इंडिया के सबसे बड़े ऑनलाइन फैशन स्टोर में मिले टॉप ब्रांड्स ऑफ 30 डे रिटर्न, तब दिल भी खुश, दिमाग भी खुश.
Our country has always been lifted by intelligence. Intelligence for a higher purpose. Introducing the all new E-Class. Intelligent drive. Burmeister surround sound. Air body control. And the first luxury saloon to offer reclining rear seats. So you have the finest E-Class ever. Masterpiece of intelligence.
very rightly said that failures are the way to success. Abhishek Bansal gets inspired from the failures, and he has learned the tricks of his business from hit and trial methods.
I mean, didn't know how to manage people. I always mention and I always say that it is still scientific and mathematical to make money. See, there is a proper formula for making money. As far as trading is concerned, for example, okay, this is happening, this should happen, and you do this and you will make money. But management is an art, it is not science. So, wo dheere dheere, trial and error, failure, failure, success, failure, say, finally, then you figure out the formula. Like, ultimately, Einstein figured out the formula that E is equal to mc square, trial and error, it was never difficult, never easy. Similarly, you figure out the formula, and I believe that somebody at the top observes you, that's okay, the guy is working hard to help him, so somebody helps.
He is very energetic, and this quality of his attracts even his enemies.
See, work remains work for you till the time you are not enjoying it. Once you are enjoying the work or you are breathing the work, it is not work, it is life for you. It's like if I say you, how you breathe? It is life for you. Do you breathe you think and you breathe? No, it is automatic, no? Or should I say you, oh, you are breathing so much, you must be getting tired. How do you manage your breathing and the other activities? It must be so daunting on you. No, breathing is natural to you. Same is work for people who are passionate about work.
With an unflinching support and dedication of Abhishek Bansal, the organization has reached its pinnacle. His significant contribution to the organization has today made it a renowned global player, scaling up business in different sectors.
See, as I said, no, you don't manage people ever. The businessman who manages people is not managing the business properly. You manage the masters. And the masters are less. Hire 10 masters and just manage the masters. Let the masters manage the other team beneath them. But don't hire or manage the people. Hire masters. So we give a lot of thought process, lot of brainstorming in hiring the masters, hiring the top line. Wahan pe the top line has to be the key. Wahan pe they have to be in sync with your thought process, your vision, your nature, your temperament. Everything has to be in sync. Great masters with great attitude. And if you get a master with great attitude and great technical skill set, the job is done. You just hand over to him, surrender to him then. Don't let your ego, oh no, I have to now supersede him and I have to do. Surrender to him, just let him do his job. That's the mantra.
Abhishek Bansal has been the guiding force for the ABans group of companies, and his acumen and clear-sightedness has brought numerous laurels for his companies.
ABans group of companies has been awarded with a number of laurels, such as Scotch Order of Merit Award, which was awarded to ABans Securities Private Limited under Scotch BSE Award for Corporate Excellence in 2017. ABans Broking Services Private Limited and ABans Commodities India Private Limited have been adjudged among the top 100 SMEs in India by Scotch in 2017. ABans Securities Private Limited has been awarded as the top performing member by National Stock Exchange in 2015-16.
Abhishek Bansal is a brand in himself in the market, and this is recognized by the industry by felicitating him with many awards.
The award for Young Achiever of the Year, Financial Services Sector of the Year goes to Mr. Abhishek Bansal.
His leadership skills and sound wisdom on multiple subjects is acknowledged by several organizations. These recognitions come to light in the form of numerous awards, which include Young Achiever of the Year in Financial Services by Icon of the Year Awards in 2017, Young Entrepreneur of the Year by Commodity Equity Outlook CEO Awards in 2017, Udyog Ratna Award by Institute of Economic Studies for Excellence and Outstanding Contribution in the Financial Services Industry in 2016. Abhishek Bansal is also an active contributor to the developments of commodities and derivatives markets in India, and in 2017 was honored and inducted into the advisory committee of the Metropolitan Stock Exchange of India.
Abhishek truly has been an inspiration for the industry. With sheer dedication and commitment, he has built such a high-reputed organization. We salute such a great visionary and a true outperformer. So friends, that is all for today's episode. Next week, we are going to make you meet our another outperformer. Same time, same place. Till then, goodbye and take care.
Partnered by Times Influence.